Sorry to drag you in here on a Sunday. 2 hours and 17 minutes ago, our system went down.
Right now, we're losing close to 100,000 an hour.
I talked to the server vendor. They say it's an application problem.
Front-end guy says it's a database.
Database vendor says it's the servers.
Did you call the web designers?
Snowboarding.
And whose job is it to make sure all this stuff works the way it's supposed to?
That would be yours.
And that's when it hits you. You're ready for IBM.